I remember when you first introduced me to this song last year, and I was like, who is this? Who is this guy?
The baby.
And now?
Nah, that's all everybody talk about.
Yeah, now all I do
is I put the word onto the baby. Not really. Yeah, speaker. It's not loud.
It sounds like a phone.
Sorry, guys. So apparently the speaker wasn't loud enough for Jayla. So we're gonna turn it up a little bit.
Just a little bit. It sounds like a phone. Can I keep my fingers off you, baby? I want you. Oh, but I guess.
What?
I guess it shouldn't be louder than our voices. I don't know if I want you to see this.
Never. That's what all the other makeup people be doing.
So not a makeup person. Just trying to look pretty. Okay, so it is our second Valentine's Day together. Me and JoJo. And we're making.
Magtown 478.
Master Jordan Lips. And this is when we had our first Valentine's Day too. We were both living there.
Nighttime 478.
So we are going to take some cute pictures together because that is something we love to do, as you guys will learn. And then we're gonna make dinner. And we're supposed to be making Ziti. We have not been to, I feel like the music is loud
to me. We're making baked Ziti.
But we haven't been to the grocery store, so at this point, we're just playing around. But we will go. No, I haven't done my eyebrows yet. So.
What's that thing you put on your face?
Concealer. The people watching will know. Well, the guys may know. Concealer. They're gonna be like, what is
what she? What I'm drinking.
So we just ate some chocolate covered strawberries.
They were busting.
Yeah, they were amazing. And now we're
going to
take pictures. Melissa's
going to
take them, my friend Melissa.
We'll introduce you guys to Melissa later.
And we are wearing red and black. This is in our outfit, but I just so happen to wear red and black today too. But picked a color, we just decided to match, and that was the one we wanted to go with.
Yep. Well, we will check out, and y'all gonna see the fits later.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. All right, y'all, we are on our way to the grocery store. It's like 6 o'clock. We just finished taking pictures. They're gonna be super cute, but we are hungry. So we're gonna go get the ingredients to make the meal and really just enjoy spending some time together grocery shopping. Y'all, JoJo really likes Drake, so.
Don't tell people that.
There's probably gonna be a lot of Drake in the background.
I like a lot of other people.
He does, he does. Actually, after like 3 videos, you're gonna know his top 10 favorite songs because we listen to the same ones.
Why are you lying to these
people? I'm not lying, you know I'm not.
That's crazy because the other day you was like, wow, I've never heard this song before. Wow, I've never heard this song before.
But that was like
wow,
a once. I've never heard this song before. But that was all okay, becoming, all right.
All of my playlist. So you're sitting here lying to people on YouTube that I listen to the same music.
You do, okay, but you
I have,
do.
I have favorites like every other normal person. I listen to Future, I listen to Drake.
That we listen to listen every to time kids. We get in the car, y'all.
No. Yes, we that's do. Not true.
Yes, we do. It's like, okay, we can listen to a couple of different playlists, but like by the time the ride is over, we will hear a Rich Kid song.
That's not true. Yes, that's not true. Maybe Future.
Okay, maybe yeah. Future. But that's normal. I think Future in 2020 is normal. Rich Kids is normal too, but we listen to Rich it all Kids, the time, y'all.
Rich Kids, there wouldn't be a Future, there wouldn't be a Drake.
I agree with you.
There wouldn't be anybody, Travis Porter, Roscoe Dash, all them futuristic movement people, wouldn't be nobody without Rich Kid.
I agree with you. I'm on your team.
It don't sound like it.
I'm just telling the people that you listen to the same 10 songs. No, we're not even about to be here that long.
I got a little one.
We can get, oh, okay, yeah, the little one works. I was about to say, we should get a basket. So the recipe calls for mozzarella and pepper jack. So we're trying to find pepper jack, y'all. I think we should too. That's the only thing. Cause there's, yeah, let's go with that. Kobe Jack.
Yeah.
All right, we also have some cheesy Ziti. Remember how we said we were just gonna get what was on the list? Candy aisle. Jenna said it's Valentine's Day. Alright, we got all the stuff we need. We're gonna make it in a pan so we don't have to wash dishes. Okay. Hey y'all. Happy Valentine's Day. It's Jay and Joe. We are spending the evening in together. We decided to do something in the crib tonight. So we took some pictures together. That's one of our favorite things to do. And we're gonna cook. And we're gonna walk you through the process of our evening and what we're gonna make. We decided on baked ziti, and we got the recipe from my friend, Mapped Out Meals, and I'll tag her so y'all can go look at her blog and see kind of the recipes that she makes, and hopefully we do it some justice.
We can't cook.
Yeah, that was a disclaimer. We don't cook regularly, but we're learning together.
You gotta start somewhere.
So that's why we decided to do this. And we're just gonna sip on some wine, listen to some music, and just enjoy each other's company. Yeah. Has been baked. He's editing pictures, y'all. But he likes it. Okay, babe. What you think? It's good, right?
Yeah, it's good. Definitely better than I thought it was gonna be. She was talking all this mess about how hungry she was.
You recording me?
Yes. Mm. Her food.
It looks, that doesn't look good. But
what?
It was good. I'm hungry. I mean, I was hungry and I'm full, but I think it's because I drank this in like 60 seconds.
I'm just saying, you were yelling at me to get you some food. And you ain't even finished eating. What you gotta say for yourself?
I'm going to take it to go and eat it later.
Soft.
Like I said, every time we get in the car, we're going to hear some Drake. Okay. We are headed to downtown Macon to take some pictures, walk around a little bit, stop by a birthday brunch, and just enjoy our afternoon together. Okay, so we just came from brunch in downtown Macon. We were there for like 3 hours, y'all. So it's literally
worst service ever.
Yes, 3 hours later from when we were in the car. But we're still gonna take pictures because we committed to it and we got cute. So we're taking the pictures and we're just looking for cute walls down here. There's a lot of like really nice looking places. I was going for like an edgier look. Peep the fit. So I was looking for a softer wall to kind of complement it. So that's when we found this yellow wall. We think it'll be cute, but we'll see. And then we're probably gonna go nap before we head back to the Atlanta area. But yeah, hopefully we can show you some of the pictures we take. I just have two outfits, so it's not like a huge shoot. And I'm gonna take a couple of JoJo, even though he does not like to take pictures.
Why'd you get so close to the camera?
Because I wanted to emphasize my point. That's it though. Okay, y'all, I just got home and me and JoJo had a really great Valentine's Day weekend. We really enjoyed our low maintenance, low key date together. And we're so excited to share this video. And we're really excited for y'all to kind of join us along this journey. So please subscribe and look forward to what we have to come.